Technology has evolved in many ways, and over the years we've seen how innovative gadgets have become. From smartphones, laptops and smartwatches, these devices are now part of our daily lives. The past year has also shown us that work isn't just situated in one place, and that contributing factors mean that offices should now be smarter than ever before. Having multiple devices can be overwhelming, and shuffling from one device to another doesn't always translate to a seamless experience. What if there was a solution that allowed different types of devices to connect and collaborate with each other in order to provide you with a convenient, secured, and smooth multi-device experience, something like a smart office experience? Hey guys, this is Chris from Gadget Voice, and today I'm going to show you how to create your own smart office experience using Huawei's Super Devices range. Today, we have the Huawei MatePad Pro with the second generation M Pencil, the Huawei MateView, and the Huawei MateBook X Pro. Now, this super device pools hardware and software resources from physically independent devices such as tablets, smartphones, laptops, monitors, and so on to create a single system that offers increased productivity and better control over the data on these devices. By doing so, no matter where you work from, whether it's office or home, you will be able to enjoy flexible workspace between work and personal time built around your style of working. The Super Device Smart Office works perfectly for office workers who use an external display for better productivity and at the same time would like to enjoy entertainment from their tablet while taking a break, for example. This sort of setup offers you a whole new experience that's convenient and easy. Let's start by setting up your Super Device connection. To do that, switch the MateView on. You can connect a keyboard and mouse wirelessly to the MateView by going into Settings menu and clicking on Bluetooth. Now connect the MateBook X Pro to the MateView by using a USB Type-C to Type-C cable. Now swipe down from the top right corner of MatePad Pro and then click on Wireless Projection. Select MateView device, and the MatePad Pro and the MateView will be connected wirelessly. In order to switch the inputs, you can slide two of your fingers under the MateView to do so. Once your super device connection is set up, you can seamlessly switch either between the MateBook X Pro or the MatePad Pro on the MateView, depending on the device you would like to work upon. You can now have a seamless experience across all your connected devices with the Huawei MatePad Pro. Along with the new tablet-smartphone multi-screen collaboration, the Huawei MatePad Pro also allows for tablet-PC multi-screen collaboration. This means you will have all your devices interconnected in one super device. Under the tablet PC multi-screen collaboration feature, you get three different modes. Let's start with the mirror mode, in which the MateBook X Pro is mirrored to the tablet, showing exactly the same content. You can not only use the Huawei M Pencil second generation for handling tablet tasks, but you can also sign, add comments, and draw. Under tablet PC multi-screen collaboration, the Huawei MatePad Pro is effectively transformed into a digital drawing pad, which can be bundled with the Huawei M Pencil second generation to serve as a powerful tool. In extend mode, you can use the tablet as an additional display for your MateBook X Pro to have more space to display content. So while you work on the MateBook X Pro, you can use the screen of the tablet to check out files and the video editing tools, while the tablet's screen can be used to view the video timeline. And the third mode is called the collaborate mode. Usually, when you need to copy files from one device to another, you need to use an external storage device like a USB drive or an external hard drive or third-party apps. Not anymore. With the tablet PC multi-screen collaboration, you can directly drag and drop a file to copy the file from laptop to your tablet and vice versa. So as you can see, Huawei's all-new Super Device Smart Office experience is designed to provide a common language for different kinds of devices to connect and collaborate, so it can give you a convenient, smooth, and secure multi-device experience. This experience combines previously independent devices into one virtual super device where each service and function can be shifted effortlessly between devices, thus making it a smarter way to work and play. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like it and share it. Subscribe to our channel for more videos and hit the bell icon to get notified when new videos get posted. And if you have any questions, let us know in the comment section below.